We got Ricky Bobby, who has a hook ingestion. We got Yoda, he had some ammonia in his lungs. And then we had Han Solo, who actually had a pretty severe boat strike. I'm gonna let my staff give the details. I really wanna thank all of our wonderful CMA staff, volunteers, and Duke Energy for supporting us in what we do.